know the experience matters.
The Quinnipiac women's basketball team is also NCAA tournament bound. The Bobcats earned their way by sweeping through the MAC schedule this year, undefeated, without a loss. But it was still exciting tonight for the players and coaches and a nice group of fans to watch the nationally televised selection show together. It was all about where the team would be heading and against what team. So when the announcement was made on the show that Quinnipiac would be heading to Stanford to play Oklahoma Saturday at 4, the place went nuts.
I mean, it was just unbelievable. I'm like at a loss for words right now. I'm kind of flustered, but it's very exciting and we're ready to go wherever.
Hey, I've never been out to Stanford in Palo Alto. I mean, I've coached and played, you know, a long, long time. I'm excited to get on a plane, go across the country. We're going to be excited to start studying Oklahoma tonight and get these young ladies prepped for Oklahoma for the rest of the week.
It just brings me back to 2 years ago when it was the first time we got to do this, and now it's like we've got that first time under our belt, and now we're ready, you know, get a first round win. We're really excited.
All right, so Quinnipiac versus Oklahoma Saturday at 4. It was fun watching to see how excited they are. They're heading to cross country, so much for keeping teams close to home.
Yeah, right. Nice trip for them. I think they might be that 12 seed that picks off the 5. You hear about that every year.
It would be fun.
All right.
Live from the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden. Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sport. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Sports. The only thing as exciting as the home team is the home arena.